Namaste. Welcome to Compassionate Love Healing, and I'm Varsha Chetan, and this is your love reading for 31st of July. So, Queen of Chalices and action speaks loudly. So, I definitely see queen whose emotions are full till her brim, like the brim of the cup. So she's absolutely full. She's grounded. She knows what to speak, how much to express, and what to say. She has finally put her guards down already for her man to make that love offer. Actions speak loudly for both these sides, both partners, masculine or feminine. Travel to each other, guys. Meet. Express your love for each other. I definitely see a lot of travels happening, maybe out of country, out of city. Who knows? Depending on your emotional needs. I definitely see a lot of communication happening and, balanced emotions, love offers being made. The next card is Seven of Swords and demonstrate love. So, Seven of Swords is all about stability in the communication. The table is laid, the candles are put. So, the lady is waiting for a beautiful candlelight dinner for her man who's going to sweep her feet, just like that. And then she's just thinking, she's pondering how much to speak, what to speak. I definitely see a lot of clear, crystal clear communication happening. And this lady figurine here in this, in the picture, the small fountain, is about sexual intimacy, sexual desires being revealed, being exchanged. That's amazing. Then I see demonstrate love. Again, this is for both sides, masculine and the feminine. And this is about expressing your love, expressing your desires, feelings for each other. And definitely taking that step towards each other, making that effort to demonstrate that how much you love through physical gestures like cuddling, hugs, probably kisses and pecks. And there's so much, you guys already know that. I see a lot of peace, I see a lot of passion and unconditional love being exchanged between both the partners. Then I see the Justice card and the Physical Touch card. So Justice card is about groundedness in your energies, in your love offers being made, which you are going to make to your divine counterparts or for your lady, for your love interests. I see the lady is grounded and she has absolutely balanced her work, her mission with her emotional life for her love interests. Okay, and then I also see that she is just going with the flow. The wings are stretched, she's flying. And then physical touch is important in all the relationships, guys. So be it this gentleman kiss or the pecks or the hugs, snuggling, cuddling, anything, do anything to, demonstrate that love, that passion, that desire, and just woo your partners, That's how it is going to happen in the next few days. Thank you so much for watching.